Sakai. We must deal with Tomoe's threat against Yoshi Springs before it's too late.
I don't understand the fixation on the town.
I was born there. Destroying it proves her worth to the Mongols. And humiliates me.
But the terrain works in our favor. Two skilled archers can hold off hundreds.
Or we allow the Mongols to take it. Tomoe wins a victory and lets her guard down. Then we strike.
Sacrifice Hiyoshi Springs for Tomoe.
The sacrifice is worth it.
Tomoe would agree, Sensei.
Fine, Sakai. She will attack from the north. We should focus our efforts there.
Scout elevated positions, place arrows, and...
Listen! Did you hear that? One arrow, one death.
Zatiki!
considered when Tomoe's new friends would visit.
If the point was to kill us, she would have sent more men.
Or the point was not to kill, but to delay.
Here she springs. The attack is starting.
This way. If I fall today, promise me you will keep hunting Tomoe.
I promise, Sensei.
She knows you're my student. Your death will destroy my legacy.
Your way of the bow will survive with me. Where will Tomoe strike?
In the back town, near the waterfalls. The most vulnerable point.
If we get there before the Mongols, we can prepare a defense. But it won't be easy.
It never is.
You two, come here.
What is it, my lord?
Mongols are heading for Hiroshi Springs.
Gather everyone at the inn and stay out of sight. We will deal with them.
Yes, my lords.
Good sight lines over here. The Mongols won't be able to flank us. We don't have much time. What can we use to our advantage? Not many options.
We'll exploit the ones we have. Those barrels could do some damage. Dry grass. Lure the Mongols in.
We'll make sure you have flaming arrows.
Hornets' nests.
Excellent distraction. Take these flaming arrows, and try not to burn yourself or me.
Then don't get in my way, Sensei.
Get ready. The Mongols will be here soon.
They're getting closer.
Good. Let's demonstrate the way of the bow for them. They're coming downhill. Take them.
One arrow, one death, Sensei. For more.
So are they. Coming down the main road.
I've got them. No sign of Tomoe. More on the way.
Help them cross themselves.
Thank you. For now.
There she is.
That's Tomoe?
Burning the Nagao banner.
We can catch her.
She'll be long gone by the time we get there.
She's a coward.
No. She's mocking me. She knows the last student I trained before her was Hironori Nagao.
You said he wasn't your student. Which is it?
I was young, prideful, callous. Hironori learned from my example. He led a rebellion to seize the clan and lost, but only after butchering Lord Nagao's best men.
Hironori didn't die fighting bandits.
That was a story to protect Nagao's legacy. There was no saving mine. As his teacher, I could never be trusted again. I was granted the mercy to resign my position. I convinced myself the way of the bow had to survive. But the truth is, I am a coward who should have ended it long ago.
You told Tomoe all of this.
I wanted her to understand what it meant for me to teach again. But like everything else, she turned it against me.
You'll never redeem Hironori Nagao, and you won't change Tomoe. But today, you save the people of Hiyoshi Springs.
With my new student.
I'll need you at Castle Canada.
My bow is yours, but Tomoe isn't done yet. We must keep hunting her.
We will, Sensei.
Forgive me, my lord, but you look fatigued. Have you endured much hardship?
You wouldn't believe it if I told you. But yes, I could use a rest.
You should visit my sister in Hiyoshi Springs. I was sick, so she insisted I bathe in the waters. I could feel the life returning to my body.
Sounds like just what I need.
Whatever they can to make our lives more difficult.
Why not destroy the shrines then?
Perhaps they fear the coming, so we destroy the cats instead.
Lord Sakai, after you clear...
How's the boy?
Better, my lord. The hot springs are helping him forget.
May I assist you, my lord? If you can bring more, it's yours.
I'll see you again.
Still haven't heard from them.
Took over everything.
I was in Agano Bay when they arrived. Heard the drums before we saw them. Terrifying.
Did you try to fight back?
The elders ordered us to close the gate. It made no difference.
No substitute for a great bow. Speed, distance, and power.
Your bow will
hurt. You need a new quiver or satchel. I'll make an offer for your good fortune.
Have you seen the birds, Lord Sakai?
What birds are you looking for?
The golden ones. Songs that remind you of more peaceful times.
Ah. They were my mother's favorite. She used to say they knew our island better than any other creature.
I believe it, my lord. If it weren't so dangerous, I'd follow one. See where the golden bird leads me.
Maybe I'll do just that. But you should wait until our home is safe once more.
I will, Lord Sakai. Thank you.
Someday, it will get better.
Thank you. Come and fight!
Soktakul Yasin! Kira! Dada! Hmm.